Regisseur Roland Joffé is wereldberoemd. In 1986 kwam hij hier naar Cannes en won gelijk een gouden palm met de film The Mission. Maar hij is ook de regisseur van The Killing Fields en City of Joy. En wat ook nog leuk is om te weten is dat hij in Nederland woont. Vandaag presenteert hij zijn nieuwe film en dat gaat gepaard met een groot feest hier op de Croisette. Want twee dames spelen een belangrijke rol. We kennen ze nog van het Songfestival. Ze komen uit Rusland en ze heten Tattoo.
I tell you a story. This is a movie about two girls.
Two of our friends
who met on our website. And they want to see us. They want to see each other.
See each other,
yeah. And they go to Russia and they met. And they start to love each other.
One of them are Russian and the other one comes to Russia.
Yeah, they start to love each other and they go to our concert. And they fans, our fans. And then, story about Round Pass. Not we, just like me and Lena, like a project Tattoo in this movie. So this movie more about our fans, about the girls who love us.
All my movies actually are about characters with a dilemma. And the dilemma in this story is two teenagers, two women, in a male-dominated culture, which is Moscow, at a time of immense change when it's obsessed with power and money. And they're trying to find out what they feel about each other. So it may be a lesbian story, it may not be a lesbian story, I never make labels. But they're struggling to find out what is real.